home.
Faster. Move it. Whoa.
Beneath the feathers. Place all beneath my heart.
heart you must pierce and break the steed.
I offer raven feathers.
Once I was free, I shall be free once more.
I offer your remains.
Once I was flesh, I shall be flesh once more.
Solved your problem. Just in case, though, avoid the Whispering Hillock for a while.
Cannot be. Where's something lurking there?
An evil spirit had possessed a tree on the hill. It was responsible for the killings.
How'd ye dispel this evil?
Didn't have to fight anything or anyone. I simply freed the spirit.
You did what? Freed the evil so it can prowl the world as it will.
Did what had to be done.
And if it returns?
Ask the ladies of the wood to help. The crones, or the ladies of the wood as you call them, said to remind you about payment. Take it you know what they want?
Aye, I do. Give me the dagger. Be back soon.
Payment. Take it to the ladies, will you?
What the hell was that?
'Tis our pact. You're a stranger. You don't know life here. It's honest pay for their protection.
So, all those ears in the woods.
Put it out your mind, master. You soon be leaving, and we must tarry on our young'uns and their young'uns after them. No gods nor masters watch over Velen. The land is no man's. He who wants to survive must seek his own protectors.